Shah Rukh, wherever marketing is discussed, your name comes up. We've seen on many episodes of Coffee with Karan, whenever there's a rapid-fire question, there's one thing learning from you, this marketing comes up. And I also genuinely believe that, you know, your films that have touched big numbers like Chennai Express or whatever, the push that you give, nobody else has matched that. Have you followed that, what actors are talking about, your marketing skills? Do you keep it?
I think if anybody in the film industry, any actor or producer or director is learning that from me, then they're learning the wrong things from me. There's a lot more to learn from me. I think there's gentleness to be learned from me. Yeah. There's honesty to be learned from me.
Right.
There is belief in your cinema to be learned from me.
Right.
So if you're learning marketing from me, then you're in the wrong school. You better get it at Wharton and Harvard, I guess. But no, I don't think so. It's not about a push. I've always said this. It's one of the few products that you can't retain once you've bought the ticket. Mm. You can't return it.
Right.
You can't say, I didn't like this shirt. So I think it becomes the duty of every filmmaker that I need to inform you everything about the film.
Right.
And that information is misconstrued as right. marketing. Because I know the stakes are very high for us
right.
As producers, but the stakes are equally high for the customer. You know, I've heard the tickets are extremely expensive.
Yeah.
4 or 5 people go, middle class families go, you spend 5,000-7,000 rupees yeah. for an evening out.
Right.
I think you need to be well informed what you're spending on.
Right.
Once I've done that, my conscience is clear that I told you this film is going to be like this.
Mm.
This film is going to be like this.
Mm.
If you'd rather not do it because the expenditure is too much for your liking,
mm.
please be aware.
Right.
And similarly, it's to listen. I've got this in the film, I've got this in the film, I've got this yeah. in the film. I think it may be worth your 5,000 rupees. So please give it a shot.
Karan just told me for 2.0, I interviewed him. He said 2.0 is a sold ticket. Does this concept exist that this film is a sold ticket? And this, if it's a Andhadhun or some film like that, or you have to tell people that this is what we have made and please go and watch it.
I don't know. I'll call up Karan, find out is this sold ticket already or not. But he's a producer with his, attention to a lot of things.
Yes.
So maybe his knowledge is a little more
right.
than mine about what is sold, mm. what is not sold.
Mm.
I've never assumed my film is a sold ticket. I believe my film needs to find a house in your heart.
Right.
And hopefully my film is not a sold ticket. Mine is a soul ticket. It touches your soul, it touches your heart, it makes you feel nice.
Yeah.
And it should not change your life. It should just give you 2.5 hours of
entertainment
and, yeah. and you know, send you back home and you feel, hey, it was nice. I
right.
always say this for years that I hope you can take back home after watching my film mm. or mm. our film something more than an empty pack of popcorn. You know, mm. that's all.
Right.
If you can do that, I think my job is done. So I don't know. Yeah, yeah. It's releasing in a good period. That was something Anand and I wanted. 21st
yes.
December, film should release. It's a Christmas release.
Yeah.
I think Eid and Christmas and Diwali, happy films should come out.
Right.
Because people are in a happy
yeah.
mood. So it's a happy film, inshallah. And so that's the only thing I know.
Right.
And we decided upon this 2.5 years ago
hmm.
because we knew it will take us 200 days to make this film or more. So it's hard work that. And hopefully this will be a soul ticket film,
yeah.
Which everybody will like.